Nadya Suleman, a.k.a. Octomom, is wishing her octuplets well at the start of a new school year. Earlier this week, Suleman, 47, shared a photo on Instagram of her eight youngest children, Noah, Malaya, Isaiah, Naria, Jonah, McKay, Josiah and Jeremiah, as they prepared to embark on their first day of the eighth grade. Noting in her caption that her teens are exceptional role models to the 6th and 7th graders, Suleman wrote, "Be proud of yourselves kids for being kind, respectful, and helpful to all your fellow peers, teachers and staff." "I love you," she continued, adding a single red heart emoji, as she concluded her post with a side note to critics. "Their older siblings did not want me to post a picture on their first day. I respect their choice, so should you," Suleman said. Octomom on Life Now, 14 kids know everything about her past, she claims Dr. misled her. Suleman, who was dubbed Octomom when she welcomed Octuplets in 2009, was already mom to children Amira, Kalissa, Elijah, Jonah, Joshua and Dayton when she gave birth to her eight little ones. Back in January, Suleman celebrated her Octuplets becoming teenagers with a tribute post on Instagram. "You are all growing into some of the most kind, humble, grateful and loving human beings I have ever known. Each of you possess rare and unique characteristics, and are unlike any other child of your age, particularly in our society today," she wrote at the time. Detailing that her kids are selfless, altruistic, non-materialistic, and loving, fearing, followers of God, Suleman continued, "I have never seen children who love and want to serve others, particularly those less fortunate, so boldly and confidently like each and every one of you do." "You are not followers of this shallow world, but of a God that created and loves you unconditionally. I do not know what I could possibly have done to deserve being blessed so bountifully," she added. "I love you, heart."